A man who identified himself as the victim's uncle lights a candle at the intersection in Costa Mesa where police say Enrique Marquez was killed. His red car left mangled after witnesses say a white vehicle ran a red light and slammed into him, sending the victim's vehicle into a third car driven by Anthony Straws.
The driver in the white car was a female, and like I say, she just barreled right through the light, didn't even slow down at all. It just kept going at full speed and hit this red car.
Police say Marquez lived in Tustin. He was just 23 years old.
He was pronounced dead at the scene, and his next of kin has been notified.
Police say the driver of the white SUV was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.
Police say that driver, Kimberly Renee Martin, 24 years old from Costa Mesa, will be booked on suspicion of drunk driving.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.